We are Mediterranean. Barcelona has 16.67 kilometers of Mediterranean Sea located between two rivers, four ports and 11 neighborhoods in three districts. The Mediterranean Sea has been and is a great asset for the economic development of the region. For its logistics and port activities, fishing, sailing and tourism, among others. These benefits depend largely on the good conservation and management of ecosystems which are currently under pressure. In the face of these challenges, European national and local plans and policies are being developed and implemented in order to protect the marine and coastal environment and to promote a sustainable maritime economy. The blue economy in Barcelona, a city with a maritime tradition, generates wealth and is a source of employment and brings together a large number of economic agents who carry out activities related to the sea. From the City Council, we want to develop the potential of the blue economy in Barcelona and be a reference in the Mediterranean, encouraging economic activities that promote innovation, technology and ensure environmental sustainability so that it becomes a vector of economic and social development of the city and the backbone of its coast. The Port Olímpic area is the first opportunity for a public initiative, urban transformation related to the blue economy, because it has the opportunity to reverse its uses while generating synergies with many of the research centers dedicated to the sea. It needs to be reborn as a new city space and integrated into the daily life of citizens, turning it into a public space of contact with the sea where to live, enjoy and work, becoming the reference space in Barcelona dedicated to marine dissemination, popular nautical and water sports, the blue economy and quality catering, being in all areas a benchmark in environmental sustainability for our Mediterranean Sea.